nomination day is where the action first happens. That's when we find out the full list of confirmed candidates for the upcoming election. Nomination day usually takes place 1 week after the writ of election is issued. Campaigning starts after the close of nomination with a minimum of 9 days. It continues till cooling off day when no more campaigning is allowed. Who is allowed to vote? To vote, you must be a Singapore citizen who is at least 21 years old with your name on the Register of Electors. Singaporeans living overseas can also apply to register as overseas electors at one of 10 designated overseas polling stations. Voting is compulsory in Singapore for all those who are eligible. About 2.65 million voters will be voting in this election. How do I vote? A polling card will be mailed to your last known address listed on your IC, telling you which polling station you should go to. If you do not receive your polling card before polling day, you should call the election hotline, email the elections department, or visit a community centre or club to get another poll card. On polling day, you can cast your vote at your designated polling station between 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. How are results announced? After polls are closed, the ballot boxes are taken to counting centres. A sample count is done to get an early indication of the possible result for that electoral division. The actual result has traditionally not deviated much from the sample count. However, you have to wait for the returning officer's official announcement once all votes from all counting centres in that division are tallied.